what are we doing today, Oli?
Walking at the moment. Let's get further away, just so we can be an example of social distance.
So what are we doing today?
Today we're going up to the mount. It is the mount, isn't it?
There's a car behind us, isn't there?
There's normally not that many cars around here. Welcome back to the Itchy Feet Guide. I'm Ricky. This is Oli. What are we doing today, Oli?
Well, that's a great question, Ricky. Since the UK restrictions on lockdown have currently been eased ever so slightly, we decided to meet up and Ricky has told us he's going to take us on a super secret, super cool walk that he does.
Yes, this is one of my personal favourites. It's only about 15 minutes from Guildford High Street. I love this walk because you can see so much of Guildford while there are so few people that know this place. And you can keep social distancing while you're going out for this walk. Yes. As we are doing now, and I think it's one of Guildford's little gems. Mm. So come with us, and we'll show you.
Yeah. Still.
So where is Alex, Oli? Is Alex here? Why are we holding a camera ourselves?
Wait. I know where he is. I know he's here. He's here.
He's hiding.
Oh.
Oh. No. Sorry, gimbal fail.
More like user fail.
So, Alex is actually not in the country at the moment because of the whole pandemic thing. So, he's overseas, so we have to film using our own phones, which actually is very challenging.
Ricky's technically challenged.
Yes. We need you, Alex. We need you to come back.
Guys, I'm showing you this very special part in Guildford. This is the Mount, and this is one of the only places where you can see the Cathedral, Woking, and London all lined up. London's a bit of a stretch away, but you'd have to kind of believe that it is there, depending on the camera quality, but trust me, it's there. And the other thing, in this field, there's plenty of buttercups, and you know what they say, if you put it under your chin, and it glows yellow, do you like butter? I guess I do, I don't know. I don't really like butter, more of spreadables for me. Anyway, check it out, enjoy.
Good. Guys, after spending time blissfully in the sun, we're going to take you to a place even more secluded. Follow us. Now.
Yeah. Guess where I am, guys? Newlands Corner or Leith Hill, somewhere just outside London, maybe heading towards Brighton. I'm actually still in Guildford, just 20 minutes away from the train station, walk uphill, somewhere called the Mount. On the other side of it, you get this. This is absolutely perfect. There's nobody here. You get rolling greens and you can hear the birds. I can't even hear anyone talking. No cars, no traffic. It's idyllic. And the only thing is, as well, I can't even see Guildford. This is the other side of the hill where it doesn't point to any town or city. All you can see is greenery, which is absolutely perfect if you're looking to get away from it, as I am. So I'm going to continue walking.
I'm not going to say too much. I think I'm just going to let the scenery do the talking. Just have a look.
For those of you who drive, we've got a quick tip for you. There's this place down at the bottom of the mount called Guildown Avenue. You can park there, no restrictions. So you can pretty much park all day. And it's quick access to the top of the mount. We're about to show you where it is. What do you reckon, Ricky? Shall we show him?
Yeah, I think we should. Let's do it.
And this is it.
There we have it. There are actually absolutely no cars in the street. And there's no restrictions. Literally, 2 minute walk to the mount and we're there.
So nice easy walk as well. It's not as steep as the mount as we've seen.
No.
It's completely open here. You can park here for as long as you like. Very easy access. And check out some of these houses. They're awesome. This is like Grand Designs right here.
Grand Designs Guildford. So guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed this little vlog that we've made for you today. We've got a lot of exciting things coming up on our channel, so stay tuned for more videos. Until then, stay safe and see you guys next time.